Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be kind of different because I have some good and bad news. I'm actually going to start with the bad news. So for this week, I was collabing with Tiffany from Tiff's Planet and we were both using this really gorgeous kit from Nikki Plus 3. We both love her shop and love this kit. It's called Desert Peach 2.0. So we decided to do a collab together with this kit and we also decided to make it a giveaway, which was super exciting. And unfortunately, I had filmed the entire thing and I love how it came out. I was super excited about the video, but when I went to go import my files into my computer so I could start editing, something happened and I don't know what it was because I wasn't even around to touch it or anything. But the import failed and all of my files got deleted off my memory card. So I lost all of the footage from this plan with me, which I was so upset about, as you guys can probably imagine. I really like having all of my spreads in order and everything, not just for you guys, but also for myself as well. I really like using it as a way to like document and journal my life. And sometimes I'll go back and listen to, you know, plan with me's from a year ago or 2 years ago. So I kind of remember what I was going through at the time. But anyways, all that footage was lost, like I said, and so I won't have a plan with me today. What I will do is I will just go through and kind of explain all the stickers and what I used, because I think some of you might still be interested in that, and if you're not, feel free to stop the video. But something exciting I do want to tell you guys, and this is the good news, is that Tiffany and I decided to make this a giveaway. It was actually her brilliant idea, so I'm giving her full credit for this one, but she reached out to Nikki, the shop owner of Nikki Plus 3, and just asked if she would be willing to give away some shop credit as part of our giveaway. And Nikki was so sweet and thoughtful and agreed to do that. So super exciting for you guys. Her shop is one of my absolute favorites, so this is such a treat. So to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is make sure you're subscribed to my channel as well as Tiffany's channel, and I will have that link down below so you guys can check out her video and everything, and then leave a comment down below with your favorite fall activity, because we figure we are coming into fall, so I would love some ideas of some things that you guys enjoy doing in the fall. And for another chance to win, make sure you go and watch Tiffany's video. She's actually going to have a plan with me. And also leave a comment down below with your favorite fall activity. We're going to be choosing two winners, one from my comments and one from her comments. And so yeah, make sure you guys do that if you would like to be entered. Super exciting. And I can't remember the other details off the top of my head, but make sure you check down below in the description box. I'll have all the additional information down there. And yeah, that is pretty much it for what I can do with the intro. Now I'm going to just kind of quickly zoom in and tell you guys what I've done with this spread for any of you who might be interested. And if you're not, you guys can stop right here. Make sure you leave a comment down below if you'd like to enter the giveaway, and I will see you guys next time. All right, you guys, for those of you who decided to stick around, thank you so much. I've never done a video quite like this, of course, but I figured I would just kind of go through and let you guys know where I got everything in case you were interested in checking out that sticker. So let me just start with, I guess, my sidebar. So most of these stickers are from the kit. The only ones that are not is the August monthly sticker up here. I'm going to zoom you guys in. Okay, this August script sticker is from Heather B. Co., and she sent along these little monthly stickers. I didn't get a chance to post that haul video yet, and now the footage for that video is also gone, so I'll have to re-record it, and it might take me a while to get that up. But yes, these are from Heather B. Co., and the glitter headers that I pulled in this week are all from Mandy Dreams. For Monday, to mark my first day back to work, I use this Bow Paper Clip sticker, which is from Planner Frenzy. And then the coffee sticker came in the kit in this little like icon sheet that she included, and it has all the colors that match the kit. This is from Magic Prince Co. It's just a little arrow sticker, and I decided to use that to mark which school I was going to be going to. And I picked up some lunch, so I used a takeout sticker that's from Plans with Finesse, but I don't think she's open right now. She's kind of in a very exciting chapter of her life, so I just don't think she is operating her shop at the moment. Moving here to the bottom, this is from the kit, again from that little icon sheet, and then the Mahjong sticker is from Hazel Sticker, and Mahjong is a Chinese like tile game, and I play it with my family, so I'm really glad I have a sticker to mark that. For Tuesday, I use this little emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. These gold foiled stickers are also from the little icon sheet. This little cooking girl sticker is from a shop that's no longer open, but I have seen this clip art in other shops before, so you might just have to search Etsy. And then this car sticker is from Nicole Hutch Designs. I just got those, and I'll have to re-record the haul with that sticker as well. Towards the bottom here, the gold foiled Me Time sticker is from Hazel Sticker, and then the bow also came in the kit. So Nikki Plus 3 includes these little really pretty gold foiled bow icons as part of her kit if you purchase it on the weekend that the kit is released. It's like a little extra freebie, which is really nice. And yeah, so moving to Wednesday, I love this little office sticker. This is from Happy Dia Stickers. This is the first time I've been able to pull it in, and I use that to mark that I reorganized my work office. And then I went and bought some things from HomeGoods. So that little credit card sticker, I believe, is from the Sparkly Studio. This taco sticker is from A Happy Blue Tree, and then the gold foiled edit sticker is from Randy Dot Plans. The laptop came in the little icon sheet again, and then this Money Flying Away sticker is from Dizzy Daisy Dreams, and I love it because it says got spendy, and that's pretty much what happens whenever I go to Target. So anyways, moving to the latter half of the week. Let me just flip my planner. Okay. So Thursday, let's see. Oh, you know what? I just realized that I forgot to put on date dots, so I might do that at the end. But anyways, for Thursday, these stickers are from the kit. The bow paper clip is from Sticky Fingers Co. And I love these little bow paper clips. They're just super dainty, and I feel like I have so many different colors, so they always match my spreads. This Thai food sticker is from Hazel Sticker. I got Thai food with my parents that day. They came and visited me when I was at work, and we just got a little lunch together, which was super nice. And then this pencil sticker is from Nikki Plus 3. And the last thing of the night, let's see, the self-care night gold foiled sticker is from Rainy Dot Plans. She has the best like gold foiled lettering stickers. I love her writing. And then the heart came in the kit in that little icon sheet as well. So moving to Friday, let's see, this is from the kit. This gold foiled laptop sticker is from Magic Prince Co. Of course, the emoji is from the Coffee Monsters Co. I was finally reunited with Pokey on this day because she had been staying at my boyfriend's parents' house while we were kind of gone for the summer. And now that I was back to work, you know, kind of back to regular life. And so my boyfriend went and picked her up. And yeah, so it was really exciting to see her. We had pizza on Friday night. So I used a Dizzy Daisy Dreams pizza sticker. And then this gold foiled TV icon is from Magic Prince Co. I use that to mark that we watched Schitt's Creek that night. On to the weekend. First, I put down a couple strips of washi at the top, and then I layered the weekend banner over it. And the weekend banner came in the kit. It's super pretty and foiled. For Saturday, I pulled in another bow from the kit, the icon sheet that I had pulled out earlier. And then this boba sticker is from Plans with Finesse. I paired it with this gold foiled boba script sticker from Randy Dot Plans. We went to a friend's house and played a board game. I believe this is from Hazel Sticker. And then, let's see, that came in the kit, and the taco is from Plans with Finesse. Last but not least, moving to Sunday, I used another laptop sticker from Magic Prince Co. After I put it down, I realized that there were two like super close together, and it kind of bothered me, but I didn't want to waste the sticker because once I lift it up, it's going to crack. And yeah, I didn't want to waste it, so I was like, I'm just going to deal with it. But I don't typically like the same icons to be really close together. This little meal icon came in the kit. Like I said, all the glitter headers are from Mandy Dreams. And then here at the bottom, on Sunday, I did a brunch and clothing exchange with my friends. We've done this once before, and I think it's like a really great idea. So basically, we all just kind of like went through our closet and found stuff that we would like to donate. And we all get together and kind of like put out the clothes as if it was like a store. We hang them up and everything. And then we all go shopping through the clothes and find stuff that we like that maybe somebody else was looking to get rid of. So I did come home with like a few new things, which was exciting because I didn't have to buy anything and I got to hang out with my friends. So it's kind of like a win-win. And for this, I remember I had a hard time. I had written brunch on the half box, but my writing was like awful. And so I decided to cover it up, if you can see, with like a little piece of deco. And then I cut up the sticker from Love Shira. It used to say brunch date, and I just cut off the part that said date, and I just stuck it down like this. And yeah, I thought that was a pretty good way to fix like a mistake on a half box. And then the last thing here is the TV sticker, which is from the icon sheet that came in the kit. So I believe that is everything. Oh my gosh, how funny. Okay, so I put down the date dots on the first half of the week, but I totally forgot to do it on the second half. So I'm actually going to go in and do that really quickly. The date dots actually came in the kit. So here's one of the sheets that I used. And as you can see, she has all these gold foil date dots. So that is super lovely. I'm just going to go ahead and place these down. Okay, that is it for today's spread. Let me zoom you back out so you can see the whole thing again. And yeah, that is it for today. I'm so sorry, so sorry that there was not an actual plan with me. I'm super bummed about it myself. And I was seriously so distraught when all my files got deleted. But you know, you can't really dwell on it because there's nothing I could do. I restarted my computer, I did everything, and they weren't coming back. So I just kind of had to accept that and move on and come up with plan B. So this is plan B, and I think it's kind of the next best thing I could have done. So yeah, let me know if you guys have any questions. And if you're interested in entering the giveaway, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and Tiffany's channel, and then leave a comment on both of our videos with your favorite fall activities. And then I think we're going to leave it open for like 5 days. But like I said, I'll have the exact information down below. But yeah, we'll be picking two winners, one from my channel and one from her channel. So you got two chances to win. And thank you so much for joining me today. And I hope you guys enjoyed Tiffany's plan with me, since I didn't have one for you guys today. But yeah, thank you so much, everyone, and good luck. Bye.